You know, the main thing is just staying in the gym consistently every day. Just keep working on the jump shot, whether it's you know, off the dribble, whether it's catch and shoot, whether it's on a move. I've just been working at it every day. I feel like it has gotten better. I feel like it still can improve each day, and I'm going to continue to keep working on it. But, you know, really, it's just been staying in the gym a lot, just working on it.
Terrence, have you changed your jump shot mechanics at all, or it's just repetitions?
It's more just repetitions. I feel like, well, all the coaches feel like it really wasn't, you know, a lot of mechanics type. I know I had a good, like, base, and, you know, it's just more, I think it was more like flicking the wrist for me, really, just getting that continuously flicking the wrist so it's never really short, because I shot a lot of threes last year, and just jump shots in general just short, so I feel like that's the main thing. But basic mechanics, I don't think I changed a lot, really. It's just repetition.
At the beginning of last year, you referred to yourself as a junkyard dog after one of the games. I think it might have been the overtime game. I'm curious, was that something that you took with you as a freshman to try to crack the rotation, or is that something that you're carrying with you as a sophomore?
Yeah, I'm going to continue to carry that throughout the years. I think I've been doing it in high school as well, you know, just playing that type of way, you know, always playing hard whenever I'm on the court. So I feel like that just translates to, you know, middle school, high school, college now. I'm going to keep doing that. I'm going to keep saying that. I feel like I'm a junkyard dog.